Robin Uthappa struck a blistering 52-ball 80 to guide Kolkata Knight Riders to a 6-wicket win over defending champions Mumbai Indians in the Indian Premier League match at the Barabati Stadium in Cuttack last night. Uthappa's superb knock saw Knight Riders chase down the target of 142 with 8 balls to spare. Uthappa was also adjudged man of the match. IANS report.